Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to make rain edit in CapCut. Making a rain edit in CapCut involves a few steps. First of all, open up CapCut application on your mobile device, and then from the first homepage of CapCut, tap on New Project. From your device's camera roll, select a video that you want to edit. After selecting and importing the video clip, it will be presented on your timeline. Go to the bottom of the screen and tap on Effects. And in the search box, type in Rain and search. Choose the rain overlay that suits your video's mood and style from the list. After selecting the rain effect, you will be able to see that the rain effect has now been added on a new timeline. Go ahead and drag the edges of the effect clip in order to match the duration of your original video clip. After you do that, you can make further changes for your video, and then once you are done, click on the play button in the preview section to see your video clip. And that is how you will be able to make rain edit in CapCut. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.